not kidding. God.
Hey guys, you're live.
We're live. Let's go. Come on.
No.
We're live.
All right.
Hey girls, you guys ready for tonight? Big game. It's gonna be a fight, and I think we're ready. So
let's do it,
girls.
Go, girls.
Broncos! 1, 2, 3. Broncos!
Doors, Ari Kari. Look at me now.
Three points. Three points. Let's go.
45 at a time. 45. Come on.
6-8-6-8. 6-8-6-8.
Because I'm a playmaker and I like passing the ball to my teammates. And
tonight I feel like I really executed for my team and, you know, put the ball away when we needed it.
Yeah. I love my team.
I had to come out with confidence and swag.
I just put a good swing on it and I happened to get a lot of it.
That's my role pretty much.
Shutting down their main hitters is a great thing.
That's what we need, shutouts.
We just want to come out and play Cal Volleyball.
I'm not all about scoring.
We really needed that one right there.
We always want to come out aggressive and ready to play.
Our composure is really good right now.
No, I think we wanted it.
We wanted this win bad tonight, so we pushed hard.
Yeah, they were coming out hard, so Chloe played great.
And as soon as we got the ball, we started attacking and finding each other. It was easy to break them down.
I mean, everyone's excited. Everyone has great energy.
Man, we weren't going to give up, you know?
But when both teams want it, they're going to fight.
They're doing their job.
It's going up, and I'm going to make the shot no matter what.
Yeah, it's a game winner.
I mean, we always try and hype ourselves up, you know?
Give it time!
We cheer each other on no matter what.
Pairing them and gives you that extra boost.
The passion that we wanted to win.
We had a really good preparation.
And we're optimistic right now, and everyone's on the same page.
We need to keep working hard in practice.
Every game, we're getting better and better as a team.
And I'm proud of myself. I'm proud of my team. We got the win.
And we are a winning team, and I don't think we're going to stop for anything.
Dominguez Hills and Cal Poly Pomona. Brandon Marcus has the call.
.6 seconds to go. They say it's a three. And the inbound pass to Anderson. The half court shot on its way. And he makes it. Mitchell Anderson makes it. And the Broncos win.